First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea.
Oh, what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. We've talked about this one for a while, and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. Absolutely, no outside the ground, and the Arrow team moved up to it. It has been bumper to bumper, the traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin.
Cristiano Ronaldo! He scored!
Some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as he needs to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it. And that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Very well to intervene. Cristiano Ronaldo laid out to the right.
Has a hit!
Fine stop from the keeper. The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Massively! He scores! And they're at it again in double quick time.
Great corner, and he did the rest.
I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch. It was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
So the lead. Forward at pace. In my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins,
oh, goes looking. Until it broke up and it rained down. Beckham needs to get it forward quickly.
He's through. Good take.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Yes!
Beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the striker and clear composure from the placement.
Second of the game. An eye now for the hat-trick. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach his target.
Timely intervention.
The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. No, I don't know what's left. We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And
Neymar.
Before the ball was lost. Easy to say from up here, I know. He's gone for it! Spinning away! Speaking of those guys, nice and good perfected out of the this game to bed, but will they? Like a break here. Messi. Going for goal! They've done it! 2-1! Directed to Paul Clare! Look at the back of that. That's how you play on the field. Right up in the sky. Ruthless in the middle. I thought it was a stunning, stunning break there. On the touchline, change. Very little time left. Surely this is it. That's a really bitter blow.